Hej, cześć, siemano wam wszystkim, tutaj ja, TheRomanX100 i witam was w kolejnym odcinku z serii Zagrajmy w Star Wars Knights of the Old Republic. Jak pamiętacie, w poprzednim odcinku dalibyśmy tutaj w Dreszet na Korriban. Udało nam się zdobyć medalion, dzięki czemu możemy przeniknąć do Akademii Sithów, także tam zajęliśmy się questem z pewnymi przyprawami i tak dalej, i tak dalej. A na razie pogadajmy tutaj z panią mistrzynią Yuthuro Ban. No i udajmy się z nią do Akademii na trening, zobaczymy, bo musimy zostać uczniem, żeby móc dostać się do ruin, w których najprawdopodobniej znajduje się gwiezdna mapa. No i miejmy nadzieję, że uda nam się utrzymać nasze prawdziwe zamiary w tajemnicy, ale zobaczymy, bo oczywiście będziemy starali się wszystkim pomagać, ale tak, żeby właśnie nie dać się zdemaskować.
You have come back. Good. Are you prepared to go to the Academy?
Yep.
Then let us leave. The master of the Academy awaits you.
No dobra, jestem ciekaw, co tutaj się wydarzy, bo szczerze tego już za bardzo nie pamiętam, to było tak dawno w moim życiu, że normalnie nie wiem.
Greetings, prospective students. It appears we have a late entry. Who do you bring before me, Uthura? A young human bristling with the force?
A human that has had some training, it seems, Master Uthar. Very promising, I think.
Promising? That one's not worthy to lick spit off your shoes, Master.
That I'll judge for myself, thank you. Tell me, human, what do you know of the ways of the Sith? What preconceptions has your mind been polluted with?
Okay. No trójka, prawdziwa, tylko nie wiem, czy chcę tak odpowiadać. Są źli, ulegli pokusie i pozwolili swojej sile, by uległa zepsuciu. Wiem, że Sithowie są potężni, są siły, z którą trzeba się liczyć. Sithowie robią to, co mają ochotę i za nic mają obowiązek, czy dyscyplina.
An honest answer, and one I would expect from anyone who's been exposed to those sad relics amongst the Jedi. As always, young human, the truth is not quite so simple. The Jedi equate the light with goodness and strength, and the dark with weakness and evil. That is their tradition, and it is truly no surprise that they cling to it for comfort. We, however, do not treat the Force as a burden. We treat it as a gift, a thing to be celebrated. We use it to acquire power over others. And why should we not? Because the Jedi say we should not. We are as the Force is meant to be. The Jedi would hide that from you. They would tell you the dark side is too quick, too easy. All so that they need never challenge the passions that lie within them. Joining with us means realizing your true potential. It means not stifling yourself solely for the sake of hidebound shamans and their antiquated notion of order. Be what you were meant to be. What say you, Lasho? Are you ready to learn the secrets of the dark side? Dare you?
I dare, Master Uthar. I am ready.
Brash and fiery, as expected. Turn that passion to your advantage, child. What of you, Meikle? Are you ready?
I am, Master. More than ready.
I sense much anger within you, young one. That is good. That will provide you power. And Shardan, what of you?
I am always ready.
I see. You had best gather your wits for the trial ahead, boy, or you will not last. And you, young human, does this interest you? Are you ready to learn more of what I speak?
Zapytajmy się o towarzyszy. Siła wolna od zasad moralnych jest słabością. Dobra, no grajmy w grę.
Are you? I can see into your heart, young human, and I see the dark kernel that is there. If it is ready to sprout, remains to be seen. Now then. All of you five recruits have shown a degree of facility with the Force. You all have the potential to become true Sith. Only one of you, however, will succeed. The one who succeeds will be admitted to the Academy as a full Sith. All others must wait until next year and try again. If you survive, my pupil, Uthura, shall be your teacher and master while you attempt to prove yourselves. Heed her words.
As Master Uthar said, none of you are true Sith yet. For that to occur, one of you must do enough of worth, gain enough prestige to be selected. What is an act of worth? You must learn that for yourselves. Remember that you are competitors here. Fight for your destiny, or go home.
If you wish to gain a lead over your competitors, the first of you to learn the code of the Sith and tell me of it will be rewarded. The rest is for you to discover. Welcome to the dark side, my children. Your one chance at true greatness lies here.
No dobra, czyli udało nam się dostać do Akademii. Mamy, widzę, swój pokój. Na szczęście nasi towarzysze są z nami, także w razie czego będą nam pomagać. Dobra, to trzeba zacząć infiltrację w takim razie. Zrobić tylko wpierw quicksave'a, żeby w razie czego móc coś szybko cofnąć. I już mamy tutaj naszą panią nauczyciel. To co, zaczniemy sobie od niej.
Ah, there you are. My favorite prospect for the year. Absolutely. By my estimation, you are far more likely to achieve the prestige necessary to join the Sith than any of the others. As a matter of fact, I am so certain of that that I'm willing to offer you an opportunity of the once-in-a-lifetime variety. Would you like to hear it?
Czemu nie?
Good. I do so adore someone who's willing to take a chance. As I said, you're no doubt going to be the one whom Uthar chooses to become a Sith. With my help, of course. Once that occurs, he will take you into the Valley of the Dark Lords to the tomb of Naga Sado to administer the final test. There you and I will be alone with him. The perfect time to, shall we say, arrange for a change in the Academy's leadership. The tomb is an ancient ruin on the surface that was visited years ago by Darth Revan and Darth Malak. They discovered a star map there of great importance.
Darth Malak went there? Very interesting, isn't it, Master?
Reaching that map, as they did, is part of the final test. At any rate, it is not the tomb that is important. That Uthar will be alone is what is important.
Okej, okay, no jakby dla nas to pasuje bardzo, bo musimy się dostać do tego grobowca Nagi Shadowa, bo tam się znajduje gwiezdna mapa.
Is that such a daunting prospect? It is not as if I am asking you to perform the task alone, or as if you will get nothing out of it. Master Uthar cannot prevail against us both. That's all there is to it. It is a very simple matter. You must not know much about the Sith yet. If Uthar were even to suspect that I might be trying to supplant him, true or not, well, let's just say he wouldn't likely stop to ask too many questions before ensuring I was dealt with. I suppose you could do that. Even the hint of betrayal from his pupil and Uthar would move to eliminate me. But this is a very good opportunity for you. You can start off your Sith career as the right hand of the head of the Academy. Me, Uthar will not offer you that. Do you believe Uthar would not be aware of this? He would quickly figure out what you have to gain by betraying him, and would never believe someone would pass that up. Tell Master Uthar what you wish. Were I you, I would think first of what the consequences of such an action might be.
No dobra, ja bym się zgodził, ja bym się zgodził. I o pewnie przy okazji też pewnie będziemy musieli pokonać. No, ale zgódźmy się.
I'm so glad you see it my way. I will begin to make preparations for your final test. Your only worry now is to get there. Don't disappoint me. You must impress Master Uthar. Go to him with news of your deeds, or artifacts you have discovered. The first and easiest way would be for you to learn the code of the Sith and speak it to him. I can teach you that, if you like. Shall I go on? I can help you understand it. Would you like to hear it? Peace is a lie. There is only passion. Through passion, I gain strength. Through strength, I gain power. Through power, I gain victory. Through victory, my chains are broken. The Force shall free me. Simple words, yet easily misunderstood. Would you care for me to explain anything?
No dobra, niech nam wytłumaczy cały kodeks Sithów. Ja z chęcią sobie o nim posłucham.
The Jedi would have you believe that peace is a desirable goal. That peace of the spirit is the way the Force is mastered. That a lack of conflict betters man. We know different. It is our passion, our hate, and our desire that fuels the Force. It is conflict that improves the lot of civilization and single being both. Conflict forces one to better oneself. It forces change, growth, adaption, evolution, or death. These are not our laws, but the universe's. Without conflict, you have only stagnation.
To akurat trochę się zgodzę. Największe zmiany w historii ludzkości były po wielkich wojnach. Także no, żeby coś się zmieniło, bardzo często musi się najpierw poprzednie zniszczyć. Namiętność rodzi siłę. No dobra, lecimy po kolei.
What fuels your power with the Force but your passion? The stronger, darker emotions. Anger, hatred, fear. These passions empower us. Love is more dangerous than all those things. Love leads to anger and hatred more often than not. But it also leads to mercy, which is far worse. That, however, is a lesson for another time. The Force gives us all power, even the Jedi. It is our mastery of our passion that gives us the strength they lack. Negative? Compared to what? What keeps even the most rudimentary creature alive? Fear to run. Anger to fight. Without it, a creature would most surely die. We are far more than them, perhaps. But in some ways, we are little different. To think us creatures beyond the need of simple passions is a delusion. It is our goal to be stronger. To achieve our potential and not rest upon our laurels. We are the seekers, not the shepherds.
Pierwsze chyba robiliśmy. Siła rodzi potęgę. Tego chyba jeszcze nie było.
The stronger you become in the Force, the more power you will achieve. But always must you fight for your power. Without strife, your victory has no meaning. Without strife, you do not advance. Without strife, there is only stagnation. How many sorts of victories can you imagine? Peaceful victory, victory by sacrifice, a truce, an achievement. Unless the victory is achieved by demonstrating that your power is superior, it is only an illusion, temporary at best. We seek more. This has been argued over, and often. The chains represent our restrictions, both those placed upon us and those we place upon ourselves. Ultimately, the goal of any Sith is to free herself from such restrictions. In a way, it is so we may do whatever we wish. But it is much more than that. One who has freed themselves from all restrictions has reached perfection. Their potential fulfilled. Perfect strength, perfect power, perfect destiny. Imagine it. That is our ideal, at any rate. It is said in Sith legend that the Sithari, the perfect being, will one day lead us. But perhaps that is just a legend. I wonder what that being would be like. The legends say the Sithari will destroy us and make us stronger than ever. But perhaps that is just a legend. Perfection is a goal, I think, rather than a state of being. The Jedi would argue that, no doubt. The Force is our servant and our master, our teacher and our companion, a weapon and a tool. Know it, and you know the universe. Master it, and you master the universe. Strive for perfection, and the Force shall reward you.
No dobra, czyli chyba wystarczy. Myślę, że rozumiem. Trzeba będzie powtórzyć ten kodeks. Już go kompletnie nie pamiętam, ale to nic.
I am not surprised. The Force is strong with you. Master it, and it shall serve you well. You must impress Master Uthar. Go to him with news. The code of the Sith is the easy. There are a group of students who refused an order by Master Uthar to execute a group of civilians in the colony. Uthar declared that they were to be executed themselves, but the students escaped and fled before the order could be carried out. We are certain that they have not left Korriban. No doubt they have not gotten far and are simply in hiding. We just do not know where exactly. If you were to locate them and carry out Uthar's order, I am sure he would be most appreciative. Shall I go on? I would suggest you talk to the other prospective Sith and find one you can gain an advantage with. I believe Lasho would be an excellent choice. She is too trusting. I have little doubt you could talk her into letting you help her somehow. Just make sure it is you who gains the advantage, not her. Be ruthless if you must. That is the only thing that will impress Uthar. The only other idea I can suggest to you is that you head into the Valley of the Dark Lords on the surface. There are ancient ruins there which can be explored. It's possible you might find some artifacts or information in them which would please Uthar. It's difficult to say for certain.
Dobra, pogadajmy jeszcze o ruinach na powierzchni.
I have been involved in the work there over the last couple of years, but not often. Most of the excavating is left to the students. What did you wish to know? Not unless you are accompanied by Master Uthar, no, it is strictly forbidden. And I truly doubt you could bypass the doors to the tomb with anything less than ship blasters. Even then, perhaps. None. I do not even know how Master Uthar gains entrance, to tell the truth. Though I look forward to discovering that fact. I have searched many times, so do not bother. There is no other way. Do not fret, however. Simply get the prestige you need, and you will see the tomb soon enough. We could learn much about the history of the ancient Sith. Why they were on Korriban, and why they left. Perhaps we could learn more about the origin of the Force itself. With that knowledge could come great power. As you wish.
Dobra, co jeszcze? Zapytajmy o Revana.
Revan? You mean Darth Malak's former master? Very little. I never met him personally, though I heard he was a very powerful man. Very charismatic. In the end, Revan was outshone by his pupil. Such is the way of the Sith. Why? Is this dead man of importance to you? Both Revan and Malak came to Korriban when they discovered the tomb of Nagasado. That was before my time.
Dobra, nie wiem szczerze, czy o to wypytywać.
Fair enough. About myself. I'm originally from Slaheron, if you must know. I was a slave to a cruel master, Omish the Hutt. I'm sure you don't need to know more. You have had an excellent start. Go, gain more prestige.
Okej, ja sobie przez przypadek zablokowałem stoper. Dobra. Czyli mamy trochę informacji na temat tego, co możemy zrobić. Zbuntowani Sithowie, współpraca z Leshlą, kodeks Sithów, zdrada. Tak, to wiemy. Droga Sithów. Dobra. To tak, tu mamy strażnika. Szczerze nie wiem dokładnie, co zrobimy. W sensie opcji mamy dużo, żeby coś ciekawego pogarniać. A tu jest pokój tego dzbana. Ale pewnie się do niego nie dostanę. Tak, zbyt niską umiejętność. Być może jakbym miał mission, wtedy coś można by tu, myślę, podziałać. Tak, to nie bardzo. Tu już widzę, mamy pozostałych chyba uczniów. Wydaje mi się. Tych z imienia i nazwiska, oni są dla nas tak naprawdę ewentualnie najważniejsi. Tu mamy Meleka. O, tu mamy tą Lashlą, która... z którą ewentualnie mielibyśmy jakiegoś questa. Te też mamy. Możemy z nimi wszystkim pogadać. Zastanawiam się, czy to robić. Bo tu mamy generalnie chyba kwatery mieszkalne. Czyli tutaj raczej spotkamy tylko i wyłącznie postacie, bo oni tu mają swoje jakby kwatery. Dustil. Dustil! O kurwa!
You take a wrong turn somewhere?
Dustil, is that you?
Oh, lovely. It's Father. Figures you'd show up after all this time. How did you manage to get inside the academy? Cute. I wonder how interested Master Uthar would be to know just who he has in his web. Unless you've switched sides, Father. But I doubt that. Just why are you here, Father? Not for me, I hope. Couldn't you have gotten yourself blown up on some ship and spared us this reunion?
Dustil, what are you talking about? I thought you were dead.
Too bad you didn't still think that. Or did you really think I'd be happy to see you? Look, everyone, it's Father, come to rescue me at long last. Sure, he may have left Mother and I to die on Telos, but that doesn't matter.
No, I didn't abandon you. The task force just arrived too late. Telos was in ruins, and your mother... I held her while... But I looked for you. I swear I looked everywhere.
Ah, save it. You abandoned us long before. We were alone all during the wars, and even once you came back, you still didn't stay.
I didn't have a choice. I was needed
at... Yeah? Well, you were needed at home, too. You were needed when the bombing started, and I got captured. You know what? It doesn't matter. Not anymore. I have a new family now, a family that cares about me. I don't need you.
The Sith? You can't mean that. No, the Sith killed your mother. The Sith destroyed Telos.
So? You're the soldier, Father. How many mothers have you killed?
No, you've been brainwashed. The son I knew would never...
You never knew me. You weren't even there to know me, so don't presume to tell me what I would or wouldn't do.
I don't know what's been done to you, but you are coming with me out of here now.
Touch me, old man, and I'll kill you. Get out! Get out of here before I tell the Sith that you're here. I don't need his protection, not anymore. The Sith give me everything I need.
You can't mean that. The Sith are... they're evil. They're the dark side. They took me away from you and your mother. They're what took you from me.
No, they are not evil. They're not. The dark side is superior. And you were at war long before they came along.
The Sith war to conquer, to rule the helpless. I went to war for you, Dustal, for your freedom, your future.
I don't believe you.
If I failed you, son, then it's my failure. Please don't add to it by becoming part of something evil.
Prove it. Prove that the Sith are so evil, and I'll think about it. I'm not gonna follow you around, forget it. If you're caught, they'll just think I was betraying them. I'll stay right here. I won't tell anyone you're here, for now. You find some proof, and you bring it to me. If I hear you asking questions about me, or doing a single thing to jeopardize my position in the Sith, I swear I'll tell everyone what you're up to. You got that, Father? You prove what you're saying is true. I'm not going anywhere otherwise.
I got it, Dustal. I'll be back. I swear it.
Dobra, czyli musimy dla niego znaleźć jakiś dowód na to, że Sithowie są źli, zniszczą cię i tak dalej. Tu mamy Mekela, który tam wcześniej głodził kandydatów.
It's a bad year to try and become a Sith, you know. I've got it all wrapped up. That's right. You might as well just go home, you know. There can only be one Sith this year, and that's me. You think I would tell you? Had my brain started dribbling out of my nose or something? I guess there's no harm in it. Word has it that Master Uthar gives big points for Sith artifacts that are brought back from the Valley. The Valley of the Sith Lords. You know, where the Academy does all its excavating. If you really don't know, just go out the east exit and you'll see.
Dobra, czyli warto będzie spróbować wydobycia tych artefaktów. Ja szczerze chciałem w to pocisnąć, chociaż znalazłbym też tych uczniów, na których jest wyrok śmierci, bo dobrze byłoby ich jakoś wywieźć z Korriban. Tylko nie wiem, czy to będzie za bardzo... Podejrzewam, że będzie możliwe. Dobra, pogadajmy z resztą tych naszych współkandydatów.
Oh, hello. I don't remember seeing you here before. My name is Kel. Kel Alguin. Nothing. Yes, my master always says I'm too trusting, too willing to show weakness. You're a Sith, so I really shouldn't, you know. Oh, I know that. I mean... You aren't yet, but you intend to be. I mean, you're just like everyone else here. Well, I didn't mean it like that. I shouldn't trust you. I can't trust you, can I? I just don't feel I belong here. I thought maybe I did at first, but now, I don't know. I just have so many doubts.
Dobra. Wszyscy mają wątpliwości i to wszystko nie zwracaj. No dwójeczka zdecydowanie.
But where would I go then? What would I do? I don't know. I never really thought about it. Maybe I should seek it out. Give it a try. Thank you. Thank you so much.
Dobra, fajnie. Czyli przynajmniej jednego przyciągnęliśmy ze strony zła. Znaczy, Sittenberg raczej nie został, no bo nie miałby szans tutaj w Akademii, ale przynajmniej może powrócić do Jedi. Tu mam jakąś skrzynię. Wątpię, że ją otworzę, bo chyba nie mam tutaj wystarczających umiejętności. A nie, mam, o proszę. A, tylko jakieś blastery. Nic zbytnio kuszącego. No dobra, to lecimy dalej. Czyli tak, wiemy, że jednym z naszych kontrkandydatów będzie Dustil. A, tu mamy ten pokój Utara, to tutaj się nie dostaniemy. Także Dustila raczej też przyciągniemy na stronę światła, gorzej będzie zresztą. Aha, dobra, tu są nasze kwatery, jest ta nasza przyszła mistrzyni, którą i tak pewnie zabijemy. Wybaczcie, że tak wydarłem do mikrofonu, w sumie nie wiem dlaczego. Z Mekelem gadałem, to tak, tu mamy Leshlo, a za nią kogo mamy? Czy kogokolwiek mamy? Sharadana. No dobra, pogadajmy z nim.
Woohoo! If it isn't the freak from the colony! Hello, freak! Shardan's the name. Don't forget it. You'll have me to thank when you get kicked out of here. Fine by me. I can't wait to gut you, personally. One less competitor to deal with.
Dobra. Czyli z nim najprawdopodobniej będziemy gadać. Tu mamy tą Leshlo i z nią niby moglibyśmy jakąś współpracę nawiązać według tipa. To zobaczmy, czemu nie, pogadajmy z nią.
I remember you from the colony. You seem all right, though you'll not win the right to train before me. You don't remember? My name is Lasho. We met in the colony ever so briefly. Just figure that out, did you? It just so happens that I have a surefire way of pulling ahead in this little contest of ours. You don't really have a chance. I suppose I could use some help. The artifact I know of certainly won't be easy to take. But why should I work with you?
Dobra, spróbujmy filtru. Flirtu, czyli dwójeczka.
Flattery, is it? I suppose it's possible that Master Uthar could award both of us prestige. We'd be ahead of the others, for sure. Unfortunately, the Holocron lies in the gullet of a Tukata mother. I can arrange for us to meet her, but you're going to have to help me in putting her down. That makes sense to you? Go into the valley when you're prepared enough. I'll be amongst the central pillars near the north end. Because it probably contained secrets from the time when the Sith ruins on this planet first existed. You don't think that Master Uthar would find that impressive? Remember, the central pillars in the valley. I'll be waiting, so don't take too long.
Dobra, czyli udało nam się ją przekonać. Przy okazji zdobędziemy być może jakiś artefakt wspólnie, mi to pasuje. Czy z tym po tej stronie gadałem? Z Melekiem? Tak, a tam mamy Dustila. Dobra, czyli tutaj wiele nie ogarniemy więcej. Możemy iść tutaj. A, wiecie co? Mam podejrzenie, że w tych komnatach tego gościa naszego to moglibyśmy znaleźć info, że Sithowie są źli. Teraz jestem ciekaw. Mogę wymienić na szybko sobie załogę? Nie mogę, czyli ewentualnie musiałbym wyjść z Akademii, chociaż też nie wiem, czy mogę to zrobić, żeby przyjść tutaj z Mission i tam spróbować się dostać. No to by, myślę, było całkiem ciekawe. No ale dobra, na razie chodźmy tutaj. Mamy ucznia Sithów, tu mamy mistrza tego całego. Raczej nikogo więcej, z kim moglibyśmy pogadać na szybko. Tutaj też żadnych więcej przejść. Dobra, to wiecie co, chodźmy, spróbujmy wyrecytować mu kodeks Sithów. To zawsze troszeczkę sobie zaskarbimy jego przychylności.
Greetings, young one. You have much to do yet. You have gained little prestige. You will have to work quickly if you hope to best the others.
To wydaje mi się. A jeszcze dwójkę na początek.
You wish to know more about me, do you? And why would I indulge your idle curiosity? Will we be good friends, you think? I strived many years to hone my power, until I was able to drive out my predecessor and rule the academy. If you are smart, you will aim to do the same, or better. There is nothing else you need to know. Do not ask again, young one. Then finish the code as I speak it. Peace is a lie. That is only...
Passion.
Through passion, I gain...
Strength.
Through strength, I gain...
Power.
Through power, I gain...
Zwycięstwo?
Through victory...
Wyzwala mnie z okowów.
The Force shall free me. Yes, good. You have indeed learned the code of the Sith. Speaking the words and knowing the words are, however, two different things. Tell me then, true or false, victory by any means is desirable. False. Unless victory proves your superiority, it is an illusion. It is sadly, it seems you did not understand the code as well as I thought. Indeed, you have much to do yet.
Dobra, kurczę. No tak, to ona mówiła o tym. W poszukiwaniu do Steela. Okej, czyli chyba już kodeks więcej nam nic nie da, bo pewnie nie mogę pogadać z nim więcej o tym.
Greetings, young one. You have much... Then finish the code as I speak it. Peace is a lie.
Dobra, zróbmy to jeszcze raz.
No.
O, fuck. Dobra, wait, jeszcze raz. Nie ten przycisk zrobiłem. 3. Siła. Potęga. Zwycięstwo. I tutaj też to z okowów. Dobra. Prawda, tutaj akurat.
False. Mercy is worse than love. Sadly, it's...
Jeju, dobra, trudne. To może zrobimy to później. A właściwie zrobimy to pewnie w następnym odcinku, bo chyba mi się stoper skończył. Tak, stoper mi się skończył, także musimy już kończyć, tak więc mam nadzieję, że ten odcinek wam się podobał. No i komentujcie, subskrybujcie, oceniajcie, a przede wszystkim oglądajcie. No i do kolejnych filmów. Na razie. No i cześć.
In my head. Yeah.